This is a breaking news alert from 24 Hour News 8.
That breaking news tonight takes us to Kentwood. That's where police are searching for two men they say robbed a Kentwood gas station clerk at gunpoint. It happened at the Shell on 28th Street near East Paris Avenue. It's the second armed robbery there this month. 24 Hour News 8's Marvis Herring has been working the scene. He's live with the very latest.
Brady, good evening. We've been speaking with police and those here on the scene, and in the last hour, we've learned that the two suspects allegedly held the clerk at gunpoint using what appeared to be a long gun wrapped in wrapping paper. Definitely not the Christmas spirit here tonight. Here's what Kentwood police told us. They said that around 7:40, two men dressed in all black came into the store. They had masks on. They held the clerk at gunpoint, then ran off on foot with an undisclosed amount of money. The men are described as being around 6 feet tall and about 5'7", but that's all we know right now. Multiple police agencies were out here. We saw them using a canine to search the surrounding area, but no luck right now. No arrest that we know of. You may remember on December 2nd, police were also out here. A man wearing a hairnet over his face robbed this gas station using a knife, then stole an employee's car. That man was caught. Police are hoping for the same outcome tonight. So if you know anything about the suspects, maybe you saw something fishy happening in this area, Kentwood police want to hear from you. We're live in Kentwood. Marvis Herring, 24 Hour News 8.